Today now we will discuss about the introduction, one topic about the female reproductive
system.
The female reproductive system mainly is contained in mainly four parts are there. Okay, one is called as a
ovary, followed by uterus, vagina.
Okay, the mainly contain the four parts are there. Okay, in the male reproductive system we discuss about the nine parts are there, how they are the sperms, how they are traveling through the vas deferentia, to the penis, how will expand outside. So now we can see, let us be discussing about the female reproductive system. Main contain the ovary, fallopian tube, uterus, vagina. So one pair of ovaries, one pair of fallopian tube, okay, one uterus and again vagina. So we can see this female reproductive system located to the lower abdominal cavity.
Lower abdominal cavity.
So it is contained that one pair of ovaries. Ovaries release the two types of hormones. One is called as estrogen and
progesterone.
Okay, they grow into the female reproductive organs like a pelvis. Okay, they can elongation purpose and 28 days of menstrual cycle and development of the mammary glands. Okay, this is all under function of this ovary. Okay, ovary, it is located the one pair of ovaries there. Ovary contain one small granule-like structures are there. Okay, that is called as a follicles. Growfian follicles. The growfian follicles like a bubble-like structure is there contain the ovary. Okay, this ovary when they, okay, this contain the growfian follicles are the growfian follicles when they mature. Okay, then rupture these walls and again, okay, they release the egg or ovum. Okay, the release of the egg or ovum, this process called as a ovulation. Ovary to release with the ova or egg. Okay, this process called as a
ovulation.
Ovulation process over into the ova and into the funnel. Okay, this is called as a fallopian tube. This leads to the uterus. Okay, this fallopian tube is a tubular structure. Only the ova that traveling through this way. I can reach you to that uterus. Okay, next let us discussing about that uterus. Okay, you see next this uterus contains the pH shaped structure is there. Okay, pin and pH shaped structure is there. Okay, this contains one layer is there that is called as a endometrium. This kind of layer is called as a
endometrium.
Okay, when the girls then reach you to the age of adolescence age, 13. Okay, 12 to 13 years age, their body will mature. Mature means what happens? This walls of the uterus. Okay, this walls of the uterus will be break down. Okay, before narrow is there, when the mature of what happens, this walls will break down. Okay, these walls of the endometrium will be fleshed out. So, on the first time, they get the overbleeding and get the pain. So, these walls will break down. So, then after it will be, this is vagina, okay, the cervix size will be elongated, some uterus size will be increasing. When the sexual process, when the penis enter to the vagina, this is a flap-like structure. Again, inside this hole is there, this is a flap-like outside. Okay, through this way, penis will enter the sexual process with the sperm. Okay, through the traveling to the uterus, reach to the, in this part. Okay, this ovary also releasing here, they can reach to the here. Through the fusion, okay, when the sperm is sampled, they can, the millions of the sperms will contain, the semens. With the sperms, they contain the acrosome is there, they can fusion to the, okay, ovary, ovum, okay, they can, okay, preparation take place again the formation of a zygote. Okay, the third month of the pregnancy we can call as a, okay, third month of the pregnancy of embryo is called as a fetus. Okay, this we can see embryo they can form here. Okay, embryo to the sexual process, this embryo will form here, this will touch to the walls of the uterus. Okay, then the maturation after this walls will be always in the soft and moisture and smooth layers. Okay, smooth layers is there, this contain that, okay, this embryo that will form there, touch it to the, okay, walls of the uterus, this is called as a implantation, this is called as a
implantation.
So, they get when touching this, after this embryo, suddenly they form the different type of layers are there, that is mainly contain that, four types of layers are there, one is called as a chorion, umbilical cord, amnia, placenta, allantois or amniotic placenta, next of that, allantois, second that, Yang's child. First one, first layer, four layers are there. First we discussing about that chorion. Okay, chorion is there. This chorion outer membrane, finger-like projection is there. This is called as a chorion. Okay, this chorion is protected to the baby outer covering where the finger like projections is called as a chorion. Okay, this chorion along with the chorion they can form as a tube like structure that is called as a placenta. That is called as a
placenta.
Okay, this placenta when they can form 12 weeks means 3 months after only they form the placenta. This placenta to mother to baby to the food materials okay transported through this way like a oxygen okay like a carbon dioxide okay like nutrients like a food materials all travel to the mother to baby through the placenta only. When will this start after 3 months or 12 weeks after will start. Okay, next layer is called as a amnion layer. Next layer is called as a
amnion layer.
Okay, this amnion layer is a thing with some fluid is called as a amniotic fluid. Okay, this fluid when they okay, this fluid they can produce for the mechanical injury for the mother to the baby. And suddenly to the stomach, mechanical injuries are there, no? The producting. At the same way, this is equal to the delivery time, okay, site of the symptoms they will give you if you take the delivery. First, they give this amniotic fluid will come into the outside. Next about the yak sac. Okay, yak sac. Okay, next, allantois. Allantois, what they do? Okay, allantois also, it is along with the chorion, amnion, they can form as one supplement tube-like structure they can form to the, okay, to the mother to baby. Okay, that is card is called as the umbilical card. This umbilical card, what is the use? No, only transfer of the blood vessels. Okay, blood. Okay, vessels. Okay, the transfer to the mother to baby. Only blood supply for the separate one tube vessel. That is called as the umbilical card. When the baby delivery after this through this umbilical card only attached to the mother baby novel to mother. Okay, they connected this umbilical card. Okay, this is next about the plaque. Next about that yak sac is there. The yak sac there is no function to the mammals. Okay, next week is the third month of the pregnancy of embryo is called as a fetus. What is fetus? Okay, this third month pregnancy of embryo is called as a
fetus.
Okay, we can see mother carry the baby how many months?
9 months.
Or we can call it how many days?
2 years.
This is called as a gestation period. This is called as a
gestation period.
What is fetus, what is gestation period. So next you can see next of the childbirth. Okay, next about that?
Childbirth.
Okay, childbirth, how will take place? Okay, we can know that mother carry the 9 months. Every month the baby, how the develop is again, the pictures are there. Okay, when the baby came to the 9 month, okay, every time baby head is up is there, but down the legs are there. But when the delivery time, okay, 9 months time, what baby operation take place? Okay, delivery time, first day, head will come outside. Some people, okay, when you get the labor pains, okay, what will happen? Okay, that first, okay, actually head will come outside to this uterus. Uterus is shown to the contraction and relaxation. Rhythmical is showing some movements. Okay, this head is showing to the rhythmical movements, only the delivery will take place. In this time, about 9 months, baby will rotate, the head will come outside. Some people, they will come, the legs also will come outside. So, at that time, terrible pain will get to the mother. Sometimes over bleeding and over blood pressure, sometimes mother also will die. Some chances are there. Sometimes baby also will die. So head will come outside, will take the normal. Okay, they can show the contraction and relaxation, rhythmic movement they can show. End of the vagina they will take, end of the vagina head will come outside with the doctor they take it to outside. So the baby will come into this world. So when the baby will come outside, doctor first they will cut the umbilical cord, they will cut some portion. Remaining like that, they will tie and will keep down, keep it in there. Then after sometimes umbilical cord also falling down. Okay, next after birth also, okay, inside these layers are there like a chorion, like a okay umbilical cord, next of the placenta, these tubes are there. Now this also coming outside. This is called as a after birth. This is called as a
after birth.
Okay, when the delivery after in the mother breast just come they can release the mammary glands. Mammary glands they involve the production of the milk, producing of the milk. So first 1 week mother giving either to the breast, they giving as a yellow color milk. Yellowish fluid is called as a okay, yellowish okay, fluid is called as a
colostrum.
Okay, but yellow color milk is called as a colostrum. The compulsory feeding to the baby immune system will be increasing. So if they give the milk to the baby, the immune system will increase and again take a proper growth and development will be taken. Compulsory the first 1 week the mother compulsory okay give the milk to the baby. So then the secretion of milk will stop automatically. They can again the menstrual cycle will be take place. So when the mother get the pregnancy, the woman, the girl, they can stop the menstrual cycle will be stopped. Every 28 days they get the menstrual cycle. That when they get the pregnancy, will stop to that time. So because implantation take place, then these walls will not break down. Again after delivery completion, again when they go the menstrual cycle, again the recycling process, again the menstrual cycle will take place. So they, during the pregnancy time, it will stop the periods will stop, the menstrual cycle will be stopped in the during that days. This is about the female reproductive system. Okay, they contain the main four parts: ovary, fallopian tube, uterus, and again vagina. Okay, cervix basically is the end of the part is there. So near genital organs also they can take care about the clean and neatness, and again the periods term also they maintain the healthy tips. Okay, this the awareness purpose only implement the topic about the male female reproductive system. It is the very useful topic in the theory purpose and the future also. Is it clear everybody?
Yes.
Thank you.